flick of the wrist, put it on the stick of Tory Crew. Tarasenko back to Crew. Shen. Tarasenko, Crew, one-timer, score! Power play goal, Tory Crew, his first of the year.
Bolsters the power play. Hurt last year throughout the season, but whenever he's healthy, you know he's going to be quarterbacking a power play, and he's looking to shoot it. And he really does have a bump. He beats Campbell on the left-hand side, move the puck around, put it on a tee, and he just walks right into that one under the bar. And the power play for St. Louis.
Battling to clear was Barbashev. Couldn't do it, though. Breaking free was Kulak. Here's Bouchard giving it back to him. A backhander to save. Rebound, another stop by Binnington. Came back onto him a third time, and he was able to fall on it.
Back here by the Oilers. Nice play here by Brett Kulak. He moves his feet, makes the first pass, pops to a hole, gets a great chance at the backhand side.
David off the draw, feeding CeCe. Shot Kulak, and that might have hit his own man, Yamamoto. Carried out by Sod. Man fell down. It was again Kulak to the net. Kyrou! And that's denied. Jack Campbell, a tremendous stop on Kyrou. Kulak going down here with the Blues on the run.
That's twice we've seen him heel pick like that. It resulted in a goal against the last time it happened to him. Not a whole lot he could do. It was Nazem Kadri with speed that blew around him. This time it's another real fast skater.
Barbashev, the outlet for Walker. Tyson Berry comes over to challenge. Kulak will keep it on his stick and only then dump it down low for Evander Kane. Kept it alive for Bouchard. Yamamoto off the boards. McDavid breaks free. A shot! Save Binnington.
They heard the guys talk about it. That was awesome going into his old room. I'm sure that really gave his team a spark. They were happy to see him. You know what? He's in the hotel right across the road, so easy for him to get to the dressing room. He's used to that walk.
Put on his stick, tried to hit Puljujärvi, broken up. Puljujärvi in turn got his stick on a lead pass for O'Reilly, who stayed with it. Now a wrist shot fought off and might have caught the outside of the post. Earlier, Jordan Kyrou kissing the iron. Kyrou close to being offside there. Here's Letty. A shot blocked by Derek Ryan. Shore on the rebound, had a stick lifted and a backhander stop by Campbell. Off the tape of Ryan O'Reilly and the Oilers.
Recovered by Brett Kulak.
Oh, what a steal by O'Reilly in front. What a save! Campbell denied Kyrou! A tremendous stop to keep it 1-0.
We're going to take a look at this unbelievable save. Great kickoff right there on the Kulak attempt out by Ryan O'Reilly. Gets it right to Kyrou, one-timer, extension camp.
Draisaitl walks in with Hyman and Nugent. Hopkins shot blocked. Rebound, Draisaitl in front. Krug selling out. Stopped the wraparound effort. Now firing is Nugent Hopkins, and somehow it stayed out. Rebound, Draisaitl tried to backhand it in front. This stays out of the net. Nugent Hopkins stopped by Binnington. That's where we've sat. The Oilers outshot the Blues 9-5 in that second period, 15-14 for the game. But as that graphic emphatically showed, Edmonton has yet to put St. Louis in its rearview mirror, just like Nikola, a steal on McLeod, tucked it off the boards. Late developing 2-on-1, Neighbors on his backhand save made by Campbell. And then the net dislodged from its moorings as the Blues were trying to create a second chance.
And Jack Campbell has to kind of stand his ground. A little poke check around Fogel. Does a nice job to get his feet moving. Disrupt right there, which forces that lean in by Neighbors. But a good kick, skate to stick on the backhand side. And Campbell gets bulldozed over after making that initial save. Whistle.
Draisaitl looking to change the course of this one. Centering pass. Hyman a shot and a save. Bennington the rebound eluded Nugent Hopkins. Back to the point. Nifty slide step by Nurse, shot redirected wide. Dell shutout. He's got 20 stops, including this one on Hyman. Bouchard. Hard pass down low. Draisaitl kicked it over. McDavid tried to tuck it inside. And Binnington, a tough save on Evander Kane. Gene Ritson.
Flash 50-50. Good one-timer here by Evander Kane. Nice. It's worked for them so far, but another big face-off to the right of Binnington.
That was an unnecessary icing call. Could come back to haunt St. Louis here. Thomas won the draw. It's ripped down the ice, and dead center. Justin Falk, who scored twice on Wednesday, including the winner in overtime to beat Seattle, buries it from nearly 200 feet.
You're going to see the referee duck. It goes right over top of his head and right into the middle of the net. You can't put that more in the middle for Falk on a hot streak early on.
Derek Ryan behind the net, Shore centering pass, bury a shot, and that missed. 2 seconds, McLeod, one last chance, was blocked, and the horn will go, and the St. Louis Blues